Hello, everybody, and welcome to a very special edition of the Unspecified Show, episode 20. Today, we are going to be spending it with my cross-country team. How exciting is that? I get a whole team of people to celebrate an episode with me. That is so fun. So please enjoy this fun little documentary about what goes on when you put a cross-country team in a camp for a couple days.
Yo, what is up, guys? We're here at Pillager for the 2022 cross-country team, and we're going to be spitting grapes at each other, catching it in our mouths. Let's run it.
Here's the grape.
Let's go!
Tom, we're starting off with you. How's it going?
All right.
Yeah.
Hi, Grandma. Hi, Grandpa. Make sure you clean your room.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. Dude, who put this away? I want to know.
Oh, my.
That is not good.
Where do you even attach these two?
I don't even know.
Can you give me the screen?
The what?
Can you give me the end?
Glenn. Miles. How's it going?
It's Hunter. It's going amazing.
That's wonderful. That's wonderful to hear. Landon, what do you want to say to the camera?
I would like to say nothing.
Nothing? Okay. Yeah. Okay. That's great.
Not like no words, but like just nothing.
Nothing. No. Okay. Yeah. That's beautiful.
You're welcome.
That's poetry right there.
Yeah.
Great job.
Hi.
I put something on top of there. I don't know.
This isn't just a volleyball.
This is a four-way volleyball. So you can see it this way. Or this way, or this way, or this way. Not this way or this way, though, because it's only four ways.
They're doing volleyball over there?
Yeah.
All alone. What did I do with this?
I think mine's good.
What did I do?
No.
Hold it.
The total of the mistake is went through all these steps already.
Okay,
well,
I'm
done.
This has something to screw onto,
does
it not?
This one?
Yeah!
They're playing Nukem.
How's it going, Nolan? What do you have to say to the people?
It's going pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Like, absolutely.
Like, Einstein can't even figure out how this is done.
Yeah. Of course. Carl, are you in jail right now?
I suppose you could say so.
It does actually look like you're in jail. That's pretty cool.
You look pretty cool.
Thank you, Carl.
You're very well.
You look better.
Okay. You look best.
Thank you.
So you like so well.
Step three, some of the draw strings. Tie a knot to both the top four frame rods. And the four ground anchors by using a drawstring.
My bad. No, you're good, Carl.
Let the record show that this video is not sponsored by Kubota.
That looks great.
It'll work.
That looks great. That looks great.
Hello, all you unspecified followers.
Yes.
If you're not subscribed, smash that subscribe button.
Thank you.
Smash that like button.
Thank you.
Smash that bell.
Thank you.
Make it ring.
Thank you.
To the mountaintops.
Thank you.
Make them hear it in freaking India.
One, two, three, go.
It's pretty decent.
Pretty decent.
Pretty decent.
Yeah.
Pretty decent.
Synchronized rocket.
Yes. I love it. I love it. I'm off tune.
Yes, you are. You're very off
tune. Okay, I got it. Okay, we're back in the game. We're back in the game. Synchronized. We're synchronized rocking.
Yes.
This is awesome. There we go. Bruh.
We're kind of off now.
Bruh.
We'll say 3, 2, 1, go.
You want me to say 3, 2, 1,
ready?
Yeah. Okay. When you start moving,
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, shoot.
There you go.
I take back what I said. Miles.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say I'm like this guy.
Miles, delete that.
Well, that's going in. That's going in there.
The gallon of bug spray that I used, Harry, isn't working anymore. So. Oh.
I am positive! Positivity!
Yes! Positivity! Way to go!
Is that for the video?
It is.
What should I say?
I don't know, whatever you want to say.
YouTube man.
Can I do a cartwheel for you?
Okay.
Watch this.
Okay.
Two,
yeah. Okay.
Can we try that again?
Yeah. Here, I'll back up.
Yeah, back okay. One. Yeah, this way.
Okay.
This way. Okay.
Okay.
Two, one. Yeah, tap.
That's wonderful. That looked really cool.
3, 2, 1. 5 seconds. Done. 10.3.
Give that to me! Let's go!
This is wonderful.
That's the guy that I accidentally just hit the balls with the tennis ball.
You killed Carl.
Good.
30. You guys got this!
7 seconds.
Yes.
Yeah,
you don't have to go against this group. So that's not really fair. Yeah, that group. Hold on.
Oh, Dad has some bend on it.
So, there you go. I think I said it wrong, but wait, hold on.
Oh my wrong way.
There you go.
Not.
There.
So I'm guessing at least 12 on this one.
20. Wonderful. Great job. Great job.
Checkers.
I'm going to check.
Reverse chess?
Yeah.
Checkers.
All right. You guys got this, okay? You've gotten faster than this. Right?
Yeah, we already went.
Oh, wait, what did you get?
We went 12.4.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Bro, because she messed up.
That doesn't track.
No, I didn't.
The one that sacked me in the nuts.
Hey, guys. Carl here. I suppose I'm a guest for the Unspecified Show with Miles Free. So we were doing this PVC thing, right?
Yeah, the hips don't lie.
No, that they don't. Anywho, see, we had Kenna here. And Cooper. They were partners, right?
Yeah, we were.
For whatever reason, Kenna thought it was a good idea to start jumping back. You know, with their hips moving, right? And I was kind enough to time them, right? So while she's jumping back, I'm in the crossfire of the tennis ball, and boom! For the next few minutes, I was laying on the ground,
well, make sure you can contemplating reproduce.
Life.
Oh, bad.
Hi, I'm Max Trim. Personally, I witnessed the event. I saw it happening in slow motion almost. And the minute ball hit ball, I felt it, as every man in a mile radius. And it was horrifying.
This is gonna be an unnecessary cut.
He sabotaged me. This is rigged.
Me and Jiggy should have won that.
Should have won?
Me and Jiggy.
Hey, Miles.
Hey, Landon. How's it going?
Oh, pretty good.
Good.
It's going pretty good.
How was the thing?
Oh, it was... I'd say it was pretty good, but...
Pretty good.
We just missed it.
Just missed it.
We just missed it.
Barely. That's okay. It's okay. Put in the effort. That's what matters.
That is what matters.
Nice.
Big letdown, but... It's always next time.
Yes, there is. Wonderful.
I got the gold.
Good effort, guys.
Good effort.
Did Riley and Zach got back in it?
They got back in it. No stuff.
Yeah, I know. I said Riley was just doing it by himself. He hurt.
That's hilarious.
Oh, they finally know what I'm saying.
This is for you, Miles. Thank you.
Hunter.
Get them both out.
All right.
All you guys, you're the judges on this one.
Okay.
All right, then you all eyes.
I got video footage too.
We can replay it if we need it.
Yes. Your brother's a prodigy. We have the capability for video replay.
No, look at that. That's covered by skills.
That's good.
Look, he's all grimy and
dirty and
gross.
And Buckbits! Yeah. Oh.
This is awesome!
Come on, Max! Come on, dog!
Slow!
Come on, Max! Yeah,
get in there, Max!
Come on, Max!
I'm gonna be the most good part. Save the crust for last, I'll just eat the toppings first.
I wanna see!
2, 1, go!
Oh, it's so cool to watch people eat food sometimes. It got really quiet there, and then we never got like
now he's got the crummy job.
Yum.
Four. Eat, Carl!
Get
what? 2, 1, go!
Go, Miles.
Yes, Miles.
Go, Miles.
Don't
you swallow. Miles.
Go.
You got this.
Here we go.
Let me see your mouth.
Did you have 151?